Hotel repairs and something like that.
Right.
What sense?
Are you going to want to go through that blood?
Well, I think it'll be quick tonight. Should be okay. We just had shitty luck last night. Hold on. Let's dance, bitches. What? Well, it's not dance, I guess. Let's do no dancing at all. I got smoked by that hopscotch pilgrim. Hey, you're in a bubble. Yeah, we traded off on that one. Vision Stone. Whatever. I really kind of wish everybody would get on a lot earlier, though. How did that not hit him? Interesting.
No, it's too late when I go
outside. Oh my. Damn, do that vision stone. Know what that is. Yeah, Miss Defiant's not a good choice for me. I absolutely got smashed that match. Well, stupid me has the Helm of Saint 14 on, using Sunbreaker. What a jackass. Why? Why doesn't there anything update? I'm not playing retro. Stupid ass shit. Retro Destiny. That'd be cool if somebody made a retro Destiny game. Eight-bit Templar. Why not? Why not? No fucks given. I'm not going with the Abyss Defy. I'm gonna go with the old Peladrine. Yeah. Especially because you told me to go pick it up because it had a guide roll on it. You can't watch. Well, something messed up with my Google, and it like booted all of my saves and stuff, all of my favorites out, and. How did I not kill this guy? There we go. Now I have to watch ads. Because I don't have a blocker on there. And I gotta watch ads when I'm trying to watch myself stream. It's annoying as hell. See that guy that made a personal hot tub out of a PVC piece of pipe? Piece of PVC pipe? Oh shit. That's hilarious. I feel like this controller has something wrong with it. These buttons feel like they're really low. Like my circle button is... Gotcha. No, it's not. None of them are. Good, she's home with vacuum. Yeah, that's cool. Oh, not impressive, man. Just slumming right now. Tell her I said hello. I was playing Darkwing, but it pissed me off. I think I lost it, and I'm gonna have to get back in the groove of it. Seriously, I couldn't get past the sewers. It's painful. It's very painful. Yeah, like my run button, like the analog stick, is sticking really bad. I might have to go back to use it for Randall's controller. He's one over here. Yeah, I'm not real sure on how to do that either. I'm thinking it's pretty simple. You just take an image and shrink it down to what size you need, and but I could be completely wrong on that. Oh, pickle fingers. How's the audio? Can you hear me okay? Talking to one of my buddies that's in the stream.
Oh, by the hammer of Thor!
Hey, Mrs. Skinny, thanks for the host. Not you.
Okay.
That's your new name now, you're Mrs. Skinny. What's up? We got a little problem tonight. We're not gonna have enough. We're gonna have to pull a random probably. Unless Cora was gonna look for some people maybe. Yeah, unless we would need one. Randall's not getting on. He said he's on a short leash tonight.
When isn't he on a short leash?
I don't know. Oh, it sucked. Yeah, I know, I'm a ghost. I gotta mess with it later. I'm not gonna screw with it right now. It's been stupid. I had it set for OBS, and then this one, it fucked up, so. It's whatever. Thank you for the host. I appreciate it. No, you don't do that to me. Get in my bubble. Let him come in. Hey, guys. Let's play.
Hey, I popped the bubble right behind you.
Nice. I wish these guys would come in my bubble because they'll be blind. Is it still out there? I'm gonna stand in this shit. You can't make me leave. Yeah. Blessings. Oh, this is it? I thought I changed it. My bubble's gone. My safety's gone. I'm scared. I didn't see him. I just kind of let him shoot you and hope for the best. Oh shit. I'll try to fix it when this match is over. Dustin, you want to join us for some Crucible, or are you good? Okay.
I don't do it unless I have to. Fine, be a gay. I'll be alright, just getting some more over here.
Okay.
Do what?
Did you start your Wii farm yet?
No.
Me too. I'll help you.
I found meth labs.
Well, you can start a meth lab then. Or a counterfeit farm. Or farm. Counterfeit enterprise.
Right now,
I'm gun run.
They've almost won. They've almost won. Right. How is his time anyway better than mine? Well, I'm at full health and he's at half health. That don't make no sense.
Stand tall, Guardian. This battle is lost, but there will be others.
Sorry about that, I had to mute my mic. Hey, F this, I quit. I'm gonna ban this guy.
Ban.
You're a scrubby dub dub. Wow, that's really unprofessional. Look at all my retro systems to the right, Skinny. This thing's fucked. for looking at my green screen. Here's what I got going on over there. Some retro systems. I don't know if you can see them. Dreamcast. Some other shit.
Lawyer.
You shut your mouth. I don't lie. There we go. I think I fixed it now. How's that? Do I look like I'm not invisible anymore?
It's better.
My beard is out of place. It's always out of place. You see that beard? It's not lined up where I want it. Change sliders under your beard. All right, cool, man. Yeah, dude, DC. I got mine for $40. Oh, I didn't even get bounties. I was like, whatever.
Oh, do you need a fork? I'm
sorry. Oh, did you leave? Yeah, you did leave, didn't you? I just burned a bunch of games.
Okay, then you're gonna get over here then.
I gotta just snipe. What's that? Yeah, I don't have an Atari. Atari, whatever. Life goals, yeah.
Except the world record for highest score on the
best game ever. E.T.
What do you keep calling yourself E.T.? Your name's Cleaver. Cleaver.
I
What? You wanna get on top of that building? There's a ladder behind you.
There's a guy with an icebreaker sitting in the back. What a gee.
I got a fire truck.
Why? I mean, I get an idea
of that, but
what's the point of getting into the building?
I don't understand.
Man, I am fucking wrecking these bitches. You keep running at me, you're gonna really get me, idiot.
Nice.
Here's my bubble. Come in it. Let's dance, bitch. The fuck, man? Yeah, but he should have been blinded as shit. Stuck that pig. Skinny, you still there, man? No, this isn't your style of game. Yeah, I appreciate it, man. Oh, almost got 2 for 1. Yeah, I tried messing with that mic stuff from that video. I just fucked my mic all up. I had to take that all that stuff off. Damn, we lost the lead. Oh my god, from behind. And mic sounded good, right? No, sounded horrible. I don't think I followed directions very well. I don't know how to read. Guy's tethering. Got him. Electric arms. There you go, nice bubble. Ha! You golden gummy that time, dickhead. Look at these bubbles. There's two balls on top of each other.
Sweet grandmother's spatula!
What? Skinny B with that host. Thanks, sir. Shitated. There's like six bubbles. I'm melee. I don't know. Who's here? Who's here? Oh, I... Yeah, your mic sounded good. It was easy to hear you real well. Oh, wow, we won. What you doing, buddy? You gonna eat some pizza? No, you go eat pizza. Okay. Well, you got the red spec three. Did you want to go pick up your stuff? Oh, you saw him? Come here, James.
Ow.
Come here real quick, bud.
Ow.
Just wanna wave at the camera? Wanna wave at the camera? You gotta look at the screen. Wave. Hi. Put your hand up like this. Go, hi. Boy, your hair looks orange in this camera. You want to get down and play? I'll leave you alone.
Okay,
go play. Did you back out? You want me to back out? Yeah. He had an extremely long nap and woke up, his hair was standing straight up. No, I'm not. Sheila, come here.
You want your juice? Don't spill it.
Come here, wave. Say hi. No, this is the camera. You gotta wave at the camera. You gotta stand over here. Wait till you see yourself.
Oh. I don't see myself.
Jesus.
Mom!
All right.
Mom!
Your hair's orange, too. I don't know what happened.
Where's your juice? You put it in there?
Yes.
Okay. You want this out?
Okay. Yeah.
Are you gonna eat?
Everybody's here. I'm gonna ask you to die. Thank you. Ooh, shotgun. I'll pick you up after this. Wow, what a miss. It just smoked me. Just got the murmur to the face. Dustin? Can you see if Doug's gonna get on and when he's gonna get on? We're like always the three that are always on. Oh my god. Yeah, but we need more than an hour and a half to raid.
Well, we never get more than an hour and a half.
I know.
No one's ever fucking.
Nobody gives a shit. Oh, come on. Oh, Nova bomb. I don't think that I've ever ran a raid three times in a week. On all my characters, I think the most I've done it was twice, and it wasn't a full. It was Atheon with some randoms.
I used to.
Wow. What? Why? Great. Sweet. Then we need to. That sounds good, man. I'll probably be up till about 10 streaming, and then I'm. No, no. We'll see what happens. That guy already took it. We all gonna take it or what? We'll go sort some people. Dickhead. See ya. Killed three guys in my bubble. They ran in, I was dancing, punched them in the face, and they went away. They're all down there. All right. I'm back out to the tower and grab some pizza. I'll be right back.
All right. Have fun. Of shooting out the driver and then just watching them helplessly crash. Man, do not go in the first person in this thing. You cannot see where you're going. I'm gonna go check on my bunk.
I have
it. Actually, I think I'll start one before I go up.
Alright. Okay, me.
Damn you, nation.
Do you need anything at the door? Didn't you say you needed skirmish, Dustin?
No, I need, salvage.
Salvage, alright. Let's do some doubles. Fuck it. Fuck me. No. It's just, it's the, different ones in here.
Doubles salvage. Alpha team. Secure the relics, but expect heavy resistance. There's a new relic. Go and get it. Their probe's active, Guardian. Stop it.
Wipe it.
Probe is shut down. Good work. Gained the lead.
Oh, okay. Oh.
New relic located.
There it is. Operation. Yeah.
That's a dangerous game of tag. Playing tag with the bubonic plague.
The enemy's probe is out. Shut it.
Boost stick.
Yeah.
I want custom melees for Destiny 2. It won't actually do anything different. It'll just look different. I want one where I'm gonna hit you with a poo stick.
Enemy probe disrupted. It's down. There's a new relic. Go and get it.
Just because I'm the leader of the organization and told you guys to go and steal that thing, now the cops want me too. Bullshit.
Probe is out. Keep them away.
It maneuvered that up.
What?
Relic secured. Relic located.
Yeah, I forgot to unmute it.
I've never seen that happen before. I killed that semi driver by running into the pump.
Oh shit, really?
Yeah. Really?
Nice.
I'm in a car.
There's a new relic. Go and get it. You on this? Let's get that shit. Dead. He's coming to the right, coming to the right.
I think it uses your supplies a lot faster.
They're on it. No land beyond, watch out. Randall's getting on, so we got another one. I guess he's allowed to. Me too. Fucking pussies. There's a new relic. Go and get it. Wow, two shots with Party Crasher does not kill him. Stuck that fucking queer. Like that. Ha ha! Huh. Well, Denzel, I think we won. Where is Denzel? I don't think he's here. Sub. What game? Gus is not under there. Gus is not under there, buddy. Come on, Gus. Come on. Here you go. Hey Denzel, where are you at?
He's up.
Well, now we've got it. 1, 2, 3, 4. I was talking the whole time. I was like, where are you at?
You say?
You want to back out and pick up Randall? I guess now he's going to raid. Oh, we still don't have Doug. Or anything else. Not getting on.
I'm not doing anything else.
I'll figure out.
I showed Sheila that last night. She's like, you spend that kind of money on a controller, I'll divorce you. It's like, yeah. Where do I sign? Yeah. I would have said, I didn't know I asked for your permission. Ooh, that's a nice place, I hear.
Yeah, I work with a guy who lives on Hancock.
Oh god.
That is one of the worst streets in Sandusky.
Easy.
Hancock Street.
Easy.
Alright, you know what I do now before I'll make my main guy?
Just join
before I'll make my main guy. We're ready. You got a guy, we should be good to go, Dustin.
Now
Now, when everybody's in here,
it should have been pop that ammo set.
Yeah, core off. You might have been with me, or that night that we talked about this, but what I'm thinking this time, this works really well. If somebody stands here, like have a stand, it'll activate cheese, or whatever, where it registers a cigarette, so have somebody pop a bubble here. So somebody can just stand here, and everybody gets back up and doesn't do the S-20 right, and come down the stairs if they have to. But they take care of ads and do GPS the whole time, and then I'll just stay up here. On this one, with all this focus on that bubble, I should be able to just crouch down over here and hide.
Is that chewing right there annoying anybody?
It might take a couple times, so it'll be fun. It's kind of back. I'm running Titan. Well, let me switch out and get my... I need to get my, get my galley. Oh, nice. I did get the Ice Luna. What we got going on here? Yeah, I don't think that's a very good roll. No, I have Helm of St. 14.
That's it.
Yeah. Yep. Okay. Yeah, alright.
Glass House is literally the only helmet you will ever use again. Sad.
You said weapons, right? You said weapons, right? I'm sorry.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll be back. I gotta pull my sandwich away.
Hey, bud. You washing your car? Whoa! James just spelled his name.
Oh, are you still,
yeah. I gotta be honest with you. I'm pretty proud right now. That's not bad. That's pretty cool.
At least you're not on the floor anymore, right?
Ever since you
were here,
I've been just leaving the fuck alone.
Oh shit, you guys are ready? I'm not even ready yet. Give me a minute. I thought we were just trying to get our seat breathed.
Well, you know, we're at temporary.
Alright.
Well, it looks like pretty much just our fucking
team. That's cool. Yeah, even the watch commanders, the watch commanders will say shit to me. It's the system that will say, let me come to work.
my thing, and then if I fuck something, they don't even have the balls to talk about. So I think it's gonna be another fucking easy round too.
Hold on. Give me 1 second.
Yeah. Well, and it doesn't help that I've won like damn near every board that this fucking installation has to offer. So even though I got that field grade and they denied my remainder shit, like I'm a little untouched.
Right here.
I'm a squad leader right now.
I just got
done being
up to the start. See, I want the bubble here. Okay, right here. Jump up and put the bubble down.
No, you
alright, right here.
Stand up when it's over here.
That's the biggest thing you gotta make sure you're standing up when you're standing activate the ring. We can check. I've got
shit, I'll hit him with fucking orbs right here at the beginning too.
Weapons of light,
yeah.
Unbreakable.
Yep, you're good for now.
I don't have Titan. Oh, I don't have Illuminated. That's the only thing I don't have.
I'm only gonna drop the shield after the first four oracles. So I should be able to take out all my orbs on my side, and then you guys can bump that side, and then I'll shoot all four down, I'll take the shield off. Okay, sounds good. Keep your head on a swivel though, we will be up where the edge round.
Alright, I'll have it. I got it.
Just so you guys know, Kratos hits for, I think it hits for like 24,000.
What color is it?
Oh my god.
So, just like last night, when you drop a shield, pop the bubble. Alright. Okay. Alright.
You just have to worry about ads when you make sure you're crouched or hiding. It's kind of better this way. Then we have easy access to ammo, too.
Couldn't hurt. I'm halfway. I didn't see any. I'm not there yet. Alright. I'm trying. I was falling down when I probably had to redo my super. Yeah. I'm gonna say I'm probably gonna have to start over. Yep. I didn't die fast enough. I jumped off the ledge and... So this controller that I bought, Randall, it's already fucked up. Yeah, the red one that I had. Yeah, the square button and the X, they push down, but they feel like they're... Like, they sit too low. It doesn't feel right. It doesn't feel like the one that you have.
Push in too far.
Yeah, it almost feels like they want to go all the way. Yeah, yeah. That could be, because it's... Yeah, I'm almost half. Almost half. I'm half looking today.
So you should be dying right now. I know it's got a lot of firepower down, so... And also, the problem was, I think that's why it hit me in the back of the head.
Friendly fire!
Well, also, there's ads on my side, so whoever's like crouched or something right here, maybe put the bubble in the middle of the left, so you can keep out, crouching, and you can have two ads, and they'll shoot you.
Sure. Can do that. I'm about halfway, a little over half. Yeah, I should probably get it here. Right. Okay. Bunch of pussies.
Behind us, guys.
It's a portal. Thanks for
this up there?
It's too hot. It'll have to cool off. Just leave it out. I'll put it on tonight.
Everybody calls out Oracle when it's destroyed.
Okay. Sure. That's a good habit to get into anyway.
Calling out the ping should be a half bad idea.
Not halfway. Not even half.
I'll tether the ads back here and we'll get some worms out of that.
Okay.
And then we'll get it back.
Cool.
Starting it.
Okey-dokey.
First oracle.
It's down.
Second one is down.
I'm trying to keep these ads off you guys. Minotaurs are out. Minotaurs.
I'm gonna die.
Ready? Okay.
Ads are fucking up over there, bro.
I think we should do the middle.
What do you mean middle?
Middle DPS?
Yeah.
What we were doing last night, we were trying to do every other breath.
What we were doing last night. So, bubble right here then, huh?
Just back to what we were doing. No, not there.
No, not there. Not there.
You're popping a bubble there.
That's the mid. The mid DPS.
Yeah, with the middle DPS right here in the middle is where the bubble's going to be popped. And then everybody is you don't want to come past right here. Stay back here and put damage on it from here. And then basically the one with the shield is going to be over at left, on the left. And then there's one person to the right. Another way you can do it is that the shields will bounce back and forth between both spawn points. That'll be the sole mission of the shield carrier. And then everybody's in the rear, and everybody is doing either DPS with the Gallahorn or the Sleeper or Kratos or Devil's Dawn and Icebreaker if you have to run short on ammo. Safe. We don't even take damage from the Templar if we're hiding these edges. Obviously, you just pop in the bubble, pop back out, fucking shoot a couple times, reload out of sight, and then reload. But you shouldn't even have attention on anybody in the rear because we're not close enough, if that makes sense.
Yeah. I got the bubble.
But do we want someone to be off on the side here?
That's up to the shield. The shield.
Jumping back and forth seemed to be our biggest problem last night.
Okay. If that's the case. And if this doesn't work out, we have to go back to the other way. But it's just how I've done it before.
Yeah, my biggest thing is like...
Standing right here will prevent you from teleporting, correct?
As long as you're standing up, when you see the blue ring, he can't teleport. As long as it's not a red ring.
Alright. Can do.
Now, also, whoever stands over here on the right side, for the most part, you might not be doing it. You're not going to be doing a whole lot of DPS to the Templar. You're mainly going to be worried about staying alive. But now, if it becomes an issue, like a couple of three times, and it's impossible to stay alive over there, then go back to doing everybody on that side and whatnot. But I think this will work.
Yeah, it should be alright.
Everybody in the middle has to maintain their DPS, just hammering Templar. So, because the faster that we can kill them, obviously the less stress will be on the guys covering the circles.
Right. Yeah.
We good? Mm-hmm.
Randall, I'll go left and get this back Oracle if you want.
Third one, your side.
Fourth one, our side.
Fourth one, our side.
That literally. I'll go left and try to help you. I'm trying, Randall.
I think, yeah.
Yeah, I'm halfway.
What was
Why do I get the same fucking same thing every time? Has inventions. I have like six of them. That worked a lot.
Yeah, that worked perfectly. Other than the fact that I kind of got raped there at the store. Check out this warlock.
Spirit Bloom, thank you. I needed that. Well, two tries. That's all it took. You're lost, Dustin. Oh, this part. Ow. That fucking hurt.
I know, but I mean, are we gonna kill him?
One of these days we need to.
I did too, and I didn't get shit. Close the door, you stink.
Be ready. Hold on.
Yeah, you do them one at a time. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I suck at this.
But it didn't see me.
Why didn't everybody got detected? I don't know.
Once I detect two,
I would assume that people on panel might have. That is my guess.
Has he got a dog?
I think there's only like one that's left. Adam, he had like a thousand dogs.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
He had six,
but they barked like a thousand.
Yeah.
Continuously. They're all the same kind of dog.
I think they were Spanish.
I should be using paper right now, so it doesn't even matter. No, I think I need to change over my boots.
Everybody's jumping. People jumping on my head. Fell off. That's fun. Everybody will be waiting for me, you watch. I guarantee you. God, really? I hit the wall. Why? No, that can't happen, Randall. You know that. Oh, you see where I landed, Denzel? I landed on that little ledge underneath it. Yeah. Hey, Copenhagen. Oh, did he say Praetus Timepiece is really good to use? I'll just use my vision. I don't have that equipped. One second. I think Matt likes wieners.
It's true, he does.
I'm starting to think that.
Hold on a sec, I'm switching out, so need to make sure I got the right.
Nine shot to this hitch. Alright, everybody, take a sniper rifle shot on him.
when everybody's ready, and we'll shoot all in the eye at the same time.
Count it down.
Three.
Everybody here?
Yep.
Pay attention behind man behind the mirror.
I got it.
You made short work of that Minotaur, holy shit. Shooting shit.
I'm
fucking dead.
Yeah,
train that.
I'm
I got two shots on him.
Go.
Should I just go into Mars?
Yeah, the relic.
No one else is going to Mars.
I'm going to Mars.
Where the hell is the gatekeeper?
He's way back.
Oh, there we go.
I just went in.
Alright, what's the problem?
What's wrong? Yeah.
Gatekeeper's down.
Alright, go right into Mars.
Make sure you shoot the gatekeeper. Like I said, put emphasis on that because it's important.
Right.
I'll give that to you.
Mars is up, everybody in.
Alright.
Alright, so Mike, I can handle top.
If you want to go down there, Randall. They don't need help, there's like four of them.
Top's super easy if you just stay behind them.
You can get an attack off before they can turn around so they can't hit you.
Retorian left.
Yeah.
I'll stay up here.
Oh god, it's over. My shield, it's gone. Alright guys, let's go back to our same sides. Now, does everybody know how to run relic when they get teleported? Yes. I'm stuck in here. Can't do anything.
Where are you, Adam?
Stuck inside where the gatekeeper was. Yeah. I'm trying to jump off the edge. I can't see shit, so. I can't see anything, so.
Three people get teleported.
Now, two of them, that's not relic, just call out one and two right there.
Let the relic guy be the third one, so he'll use super on the third oracle.
And then once he pops super, he'll give you your shield. So nobody take that third oracle, just so the relic runner doesn't get fucked. It's kind of hard to destroy an oracle with a relic.
Where am I popping this bubble? In the front? Towards the front or the back of that platform?
It'll be in the back.
Okay.
Like almost falling off.
Okay.
You've done this before, though, have you?
Not with a Titan.
No, your shotguns. Obviously, all right. So four off and Adam decide who takes first.
Take second. Mars is open.
Alright, take that out.
Are you fucking kidding me? Jesus Christ. I can't see. I'm going to cleanse.
Alright, go out.
Man, I forgot those things explode.
Everybody get it. I got mine.
I need a better. You gotta give me a second here.
Wait, what? Dustin, what the fuck?
Alright, Dustin. When you, the first three people, you didn't kill an oracle. I see. Alright, I guess I understood what was going on.
When you get teleported in, the red oracle will appear.
Make sure you're destroying the oracle closest to you for the second wave.
Make sure after the first three gets out, another three goes in.
How did that happen?
My fault, slash damage.
But I'm correct on that, then once the first group kill their three and then another one will go in.
So I didn't get teleported anywhere.
You have to walk into the area, like, okay, that's what I thought. It was Mars. So the first three teleport, get to Mars, we'll save Mars. You have to get over to the Mars, which is the left side. That's where I was. I just didn't know I needed to go in that time. I thought we were getting crazy to teleport. No, when it's first, it only teleports once per round.
Yeah, I know. Planning on killing this first round? I mean, everybody's gotta kill one oracle every time.
Oh, it's every round?
Yeah, I thought it was just everyone has to kill an oracle. I was like, that doesn't seem hard at all, Paul.
No, but if you don't get teleported in, once the three guys kill their first oracle, okay, Venus, throw grenades down towards that Minotaur.
Alright, I'll tell you when to go in.
You're going up.
I'll get the last one before.
Alright, I got mine. I can't see.
I will.
Alright, hang on.
Alright, hang on.
Alright, good.
Alright, I'm leaving.
I was shooting that first one. Oh, I already got one. Okay. Okay.
Alright, now listen.
As soon as somebody kills their oracle, leave.
If you're the very first guy, kill your oracle, get cleansed, and leave.
So as soon as you get off the teleporter, whoever we're standing at right now,
just come back to the first guy or whatever, come back to the sixth guy to get in as soon as possible.
Like it's crucial.
Man, I'm sounding like a fucking douchebag. I don't like it.
Don't worry, you always sound like that. That's just your voice.
Venus.
Alright, I'm over here. So Cope and Korra.
I'll take the first one.
Alright, I'll take two.
Yeah, I'm coming. Careful.
Yeah, those guys. Once I just ran right through.
I only got a couple more tries, boys.
So I gotta get to bed.
If I don't get teleported, I'll be the sixth guy automatically. I'll call that out right now. And if you are, if you stand on the middle pillar, around the ring, staying on top, someone's gonna go down and explode.
Mars. Alright. I'll take one.
I got a second.
I'll take second. Go ahead.
Alright, go ahead. First one's down. Second one's down. Now, when somebody leaves, I'm out. I still don't have my super.
Six are coming right now, guys. Can't see shit. Damage. Nope. Oracle. Fucking Oracle. Hey, whoever's holding the relic,
you killed the last Oracle.
I don't like that personally, but alright.
Everybody got an Oracle.
Everybody killed one, so I don't fucking understand.
That was stupid.
Might have been out of order.
I don't think order matters.
Just gotta get rid of him.
It was just a fast enough, probably.
I was still waiting on my super to charge.
That's why when I killed that freaking oracle, immediately left. But what I do, when I have relic. I'll wait for the third one to come up, I'll destroy the super, and then once my super wasn't ready. I'm just telling you how I do it. I don't know how you do it.
Mars. I'll take second.
Alright, James, you got first.
Alright, I'll take first.
Alright.
Got it.
Alright, I got second.
Now relax, I'm gonna take our curve.
Okay.
I'll take down 4 feet.
Alright, get clamps. Push me out. Jeez.
How did you die up on the thing?
This way.
Just
walked outside.
Walked you blow up on top of the thing.
Yes.
Yes.
When you leave your teleport area, or like you transfer between dimensions,
be sure you jump out.
You jump out, then you have less chance of the supplicants killing you.
Oh no, I died on the pillar. Like straight toast.
As soon as I jumped in the air, I just swung off into nowhere and died.
Hope, are you gonna be on that kind of a rock?
What's up?
Are you gonna be on that kind of a rock?
No, that doesn't count.
It just said misadventure too. What I think happened, I think he spawned in the exact spot I was in the air, and it just killed me.
That is the only thing I can think of that would have killed me.
Venus. I'll take one.
I got this.
I don't know. All right. Hey, I got teleported to Mars.
Jump. All the way up into that corner where he can't teleport you.
I actually was able to get that to work once. I was able to skip an entire round, but I couldn't kill him solo because I would have done that repeatedly. Well, GG guys. GG.
I just couldn't quite get it right.
You not at him? No, don't we need six though?
I'm trying to get six.
Oh, okay. Okay, yeah. I think Denzel had to get off. I thought Denzel was getting off.
I really wish I could.
re-roll the stats on it.
I think Guardian got a million.
Well, our power
$800,000
I just got killed by the temporal shockwave because no fucks were given. He basically stepped on me. Well, I tried to hug him. He stepped on me. Fucking asshole. What a dick.
He doesn't like you, but he really doesn't
want to
be.
Oh, shit, we lost, We lost Dustin. Or he left.
I went to the tower.
Hey, what's Matt doing, Dustin?
Smelling his butt.
Fapping
and smelling his butt at the same time. That's gross. Do you still actually have any of those left? Those honey twist Fritos? Oh, bullshit, man. Those would be gone. Those are delicious. Yeah, I would eat a whole bag and not think twice about it. So, they handed out affiliates today. I don't know if you heard. Yep. Nope. And a lot of the people that I watch that are not, basically they handed it out to people that shouldn't have got it, in my opinion. I'm pretty pissed about it, actually. I was kind of salty today. Let's throw some grenades. I'm gonna kill all these oracles because I don't fucking care.
Kinda want the ornament though.
Not to be a dick, but kinda. Right. You didn't get it yet? I've got two exotics and two legendaries. And now I have... Oh, I was trying to grab that the fucking relic. I thought somebody dropped it. They didn't.
They did.
All right, man. Thanks for joining us.
Be around. No problem. Be around tomorrow night as we finish up.
Yeah, we got to run it two more times. So.
We need more people.
Doug's being a doucher.
Check it out.
See you, man.
Alright, guys.
What the fuck? Good night, sweet prince. Jesus. This is why nobody likes us. All right, guys. Thanks for sticking around to watch the stream. We'll see you later. What are you talking about?